You wouldn't imagine that the Canon in D by Pachelbel would translate for a guitar, because it was written for a string quintet. But it does. And I'm going to play it now. And Pachelbel was a contemporary of Bach, but unlike Bach, who wrote lots and lots of things that we know, he was a bit of a Baroque one-hit wonder, and this is his one hit, the Canon in D. Thank you.